What's up, everybody? Little brother.
And I'm Terry.
And I shot with Terrell. We shot this man with another reaction video. Everybody. We start with that reaction. Jennifer Holiday. Oh, no.
Get
Jennifer.
Out. This ain't no Jennifer Holiday.
Jennifer Hudson and Tori Kelly perform Hallelujah. Same premiere at TGI Fridays.
Now, I've never seen this, but I know you guys requested this before. Tori Kelly and Jennifer Hudson are amazing singers. Hope you guys enjoy this. If you want to get shouted out on one of our videos, all you have to do is follow the directions in the description, and we'll shout you out. Go check out our new cover of us singing the top hit songs of 2018. It'll be down in the description below. Also, check out Terrell's channel. Yes. Subscribe to his channel, and we want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe, whatever, and turn on post notifications with the bells in, so you can be a part of the notification squad and join the family.
Tori Kelly.
How come we never sing this?
I don't know. She ain't not black.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya?
Minister.
It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing Hallelujah.
Yes, yes.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof.
Okay.
Saw her bathing on the roof.
Yeah.
Beauty and the moonlight all through you. She tied to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair.
Yeah.
And from your lips she drew.
Jennifer and
Tom. I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch.
Say it.
I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool you.
Always right.
And even though it all went wrong,
yeah.
I prayed before the Lord of Song.
Woo!
With nothing on my tongue but
I want to do it for you this time. Why would you do that?
That ain't it.
It was.
Oh my God. Y'all, that was amazing. Jennifer, hey, heavy voice.
One more time for the Holy Ghost. Why would you do that? Together.
No.
One more time. Okay.
Yeah, we gotta do it for the Holy Ghost.
Why would you do that?
Forgot it.
Thank you.
Jennifer Hudson, voice, like I said, it's like so heavy and soulful.
Yeah.
And Tori Kelly's voice, oh my God. I love Tori Kelly. It was one run she did, Terrell. Y'all know what I'm talking about. She did the run that made me fall. That run that did when we got up. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Kill that.
You know, Tori's voice, her voice make you...
Voice?
Yeah, her voice.
That's a new word.
It is.
Voice.
It's, if you look it up, it's in the dictionary.
What does it mean?
It means, like, you got a lot of on your voice. But Tori's voice is like... It make you feel like you flying like a bird. And then Jennifer Hudson's voice make you feel like you want to punch somebody. Stop, because they don't think we're picking at it.
Yeah.
They're picking at it. We love it.
Nah, we love Jennifer Hudson. She can sing. Ever since Dreamgirls. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe, and turn the post notification with bells in so you can be part of the notification squad. Join the family.